Hello guys, in this episode we are going to be using Hashcat to try to crack some hashed passwords that may be yours, obtained from a password database that you just might want to recover, or if that's from a system that you're trying to penetrate. So to do that, you go under all applications and you are going on option 5 under password attacks. You are going to find Hashcat. So what Hashcat does is it needs some options to execute. That is, first you need a list of hashes and a list of commonly used passwords, and you also need to know the algorithm used to hash those passwords, and lastly to execute the attack. So to use Hashcat, you type in the command Hashcat and you give it the mode of attack. The mode of attack is basically the algorithm used to hash the password, and you will find it under help, and this is where I got it. So that's MD5. And you will need to specify an output file and a list of hashes and the passwords you are going to be using to test the hashes. So in case you don't have these hashes, or in case you don't have these passwords, you may use a common Linux Kali word list. That's the RoQ word list that's available out there on the internet, and you just need to unzip this and you use it on your attacks. So this is a list of commonly used passwords, or you may just create your own using tools like Crunch. To see how Crunch works, go to the first video that we did on brute force logging using Medusa. So Crunch is just this tool that's right here. So we are going to try and crack our hashes now. And by running this, Medusa will output a screen like this, where it will tell you the actual recovered hashes here. So we managed to recover three hashes, and using our hashes txt and our password. So to get these hashes, we need to go to our output file. That's the cracked passwords that we specified, and we'll actually see this list of hashes that we actually were able to recover. And that's all for on this episode. It's bye for now.